Following a tip that the University College Hospital Ibadan charges parking fee from visitors at the tertiary health institution, this reporter visited the hospital to investigate the allegation. At the entrance of the parking lot behind the pharmacy department, close to the accident and emergency ward, there is a signpost bearing what is to be paid per hour. Investigation revealed that initially, the parking space was built for the staff only, but the administration of Professor Temitope Alunge, the immediate past chief medical director of the hospital, in a bid to raise funds for the hospital, handed the facility over to a private company to manage. The head information department, who is also the public relations officer of the hospital, Toye Akinrinlola, denied the allegation that UCH collects parking fee from visitors, adding that the management of the institution will investigate the matter and take appropriate action.
All the car parks in UCH are free. You can't find anybody telling you this is for this person, a particular person, or this is for this particular person. Even the ones that are clearly marked, names on them or designations of people who should park there, you find patients, relations parking in them, and we won't drive them away because we are here because the patients come. So we take them as priority. Well, it is not to the knowledge of the management. The management is so proactive that if anything like that comes up, we immediately tackle it. But now that you are talking to us, we have to take measures also to watch out what happens there.
As for the signpost at the entrance of some of the facilities, the spokesperson of the hospital said it will be removed as it is misleading.
No, we never have it. Might be if it is still there, we may have to remove it. But I can assure you that we don't collect tolls there. Though the park was built about 6-7 years back, meant to be so, because if you go there, you see some price range there. But we never operated it for once.
A visit earlier paid to the hospital by this reporter could have changed the narrative, as one of the security officers who spoke to Impact News off camera revealed that the collection of the parking fee was only stopped last Friday. A visitor to the hospital in an interview said he did not pay any parking fee, but that he visited the hospital for the first time on Tuesday.
Well, I've not been paying. I was here yesterday, I didn't pay. This was my first time of coming here.
You are not charged to
park. I wasn't.
Government at all levels must understand that whenever ministries, departments and agencies are asked to look inward and generate fund for self-sustenance, it breeds mutual suspicion. However, government cannot do it all alone.
This is the parking space behind the pharmacy department at the University College Hospital Ibadan. The public relations unit of the teaching hospital has said that this signboard will be removed because the management of the hospital does not know about it. How soon this will be done, of course, we do not know. From the University College Hospital Ibadan, Anuluakpo Morinde, reporting for Impact Africa Television.